My unique style is created by color because I think every individual has their own color sense. I think their personality and temperament lead them to choose certain colors. So that is certainly the case with me. And then limiting that palette, I think, has greatly helped me to use it in an effective way, because I don't have so many colors I have to concern myself with. And I have learned with a limited palette that I can create about any mood that I want in nature.